The bulk density of the abrasive is also very important. Let's have a look. Each type of grinding wheel has different requirements for abrasive density. Now let's take a look at all the abrasive density drivers. Next, let's look at the degree of wear resistance of the grinding wheel particles.